Movements of these two butterflies are identical. Flapping of wings for this butterfly is driven by cams, while movement of these wings is driven by a crankshaft. Crankshafts can be found in toys as well as machinery such as engines. Let us learn more about crankshaft. Instead of cardsheet, pencils, wooden sticks, straws and strips, we will work with wires, cycle spokes and pins. Let us take this thin steel wire. I can rotate it like this by hand or use this plier to bend it couple of times and make a handle out of it. We will also bend wire like a square shape in the center as well. As we rotate the wire, this part also rotates. Our crankshaft is ready. Another piece of wire with a closed loop on one end can be placed here. Can you predict the movement of the loose wire as we rotate the crankshaft? Wire moves up and down. We can place this arrangement inside a plastic container with holes on its sides. Attaching a small ball on the wire allows us to understand its movement better. As you can see, ball is not only moving up and down, but forward and backward as well. How about replacing the plastic container with wire itself? I can attach spokes like this to the container. Winding a wire around it creates a frame with loops at these three places. Water bottle can be used as a stand and we are good to go. Similar wireframe can be made to suit the needs of the visuals we want to build. This wireframe has two openings on the top. Let us take a thinner wire and loop it around here. This will prevent side movement on the shaft. A crankshaft is a shaft driven by a crank mechanism consisting of a series of cranks. Connecting rods transfer the motion to other parts. It is a mechanical part which is able to perform a conversion between reciprocating motion and rotational motion. Central part of the butterfly can be fixed to the frame. Wings can be attached to the thin wire on both sides. Now that you know one more way to transfer motion, do try these other visuals as well. also explore variations in tools as well as types of fires to bring your story to life. Have a nice day. Thank you.